Hello, everyone. It is I, Nick of the Hill, and today will be my first official Let's Play thingy. So I just want to show off all the games I have. Maybe I should just connect live. So you can see the pictures. So I know some people can't read, so, you know, just be nice. Do 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 do. Faster, Xbox. I know our relationship hasn't been going so. Okay, we're over. World of Leaflings. Whatever, it's free this month. Yeah. So you'll probably see my Hanakura first character making. I'll probably just make an update since I got half of the achievements for that game. Yeah. Got Crackdown, Castles, Castle Crashers, Castlevania, Dead Island, Crappy Game, Dead Rising 2, most I could be doing with a partner, Doritos, Gears of War 2, Halo Wars, definitely gonna make some video for that. Reach, tried to, failed, Modern Warfare 2, maybe. Here it is! This game, I first attempted to record this dream when I started recording games. Well, I can actually tell why my voice sounds like this in my videos. Sounds so familiar. I thought it was completely different. Oh well. Well, I tried to play this game first, but then I sucked. But now, I'm feeling better. And I've been motivated by certain people who I would not mention in this video, because then I have to put videos in. I have to put a link to their channels, because I do not want to, because I'm so freaking lazy. Anyway. Division. Yes, this game is the one, the only. Yeah, just have to shut up. Phantom Breaker Battlegrounds. It's an arcade game, I think 800 points, so I have no idea how much that costs in cash. But it's a really good game. As you can see, I already bet the game. This is why. And now, because it is, I'm gonna make this special. I'm going to try and get more achievements for this game. Since I'm nearly at my goal of 30,000 achieved gamer score. I'm trying to do that before the release of the Xbox One, which comes out in a few weeks, yada yada yada. So, this achievement I'm trying to get, maybe, I don't know. Let's play! Look-o! Story mode! Fire. I see, so I can't use her. She's almost level 50. I was going to use her, but since I can't, I guess, who should I use next? I want to save her in case I find people to do with this, to play with on Xbox Live, so. Since I already did Ninja Girl, so I'll go with Hammer Girl. netting on the default costume or color. So, let's begin! This, but I usually do hard when I play a game. Like if I get a new game, I usually do hardest, hard or second hardest difficulty, whatever.
ここは日本の首都謎の男ファントムが封印された自らの兄弟地下彼は特殊な力を持つ若者のFAの激しい部屋は 時空の歪みと共に亀裂が、やがてファントムに対抗する覇者の一族クモン家の娘若と協力を申し出た巫女はこの陰謀を止めようとするアットのところで見られてその時若い妹であるファントムの正義の味方を進めるいつきファントム誘惑からユズハモ
やられ役みたいなあなた方はもしやファントムさんの戦闘員ですね戦闘員をやっつければ幹部が登場するかもしれませんそのはず戦うメイドさんクラッシャーいつきに正義のために参ります
Use X, Y, and B to do your combos thing. But if you just spam X, you'll probably just do the whole combo thing. This is just the story, the prologue. How did I do that? I forgot how I did that. Oh, LB. Yeah, I'm really stuck for 5 minutes. I just press LT to do that. I guess I'll be using special stuff like that. Achievement unlocked? Yes! Sean Mexican. Special move by canceling a special move. Oh. Hey, her! She's on it too! I'll get back. Oh, it would probably just did that anyways. Club C. Instead of story, you could just like go into battleground mode, I think. Excuse me. So basically, I think that's just spread out to the missions, which is people in one city and stuff. I guess. Oh yeah, right. This is the prologue. You're on max level in this. So this shouldn't be hard. The 40S, yay! After by myself. Cookie nodes are dying. What the freak is that? I don't know. It's one crazy woman. Never want to meet her. Or anyone that cosplays her. Yay, let's steal. Let's take these folks' money. Take the folks' money and lunch money. Play the games. Get all your stuff in these sacks of bags. Jump like a ballerina and hit like a mountain. Not making any reference to the person that did that thing. Because that would be the last thing I want. So if I just upload these things, like Saturday, die crazy person, I know you have the cash, I don't care what color you are, that can be racist or anything, but you just got a bag of loot, and I want that, I want your loot. And I run away from the scene of crime. I don't want it though. Alright. Die truck, die truck. I don't care if you have women in your truck. Why is it time to go ahead and beat that guy ahead and kick out your asses? Yeah, I have no idea what I'm doing this game. I just button mash, like Bob. Oh, her hammer top does look like a bullet bill. Oh wow, the bullets with the faces. I don't know which character I like the most. I like the big sword drill because of the sword. I like swords, but ninja drill is pretty fast. I mean, all these characters are hard to see. Hey, my money saves from my previous character. I think. I have no idea what she's saying. But that's a good Japanese and stuff like that. Oh. Don't you know it's rude to hit a woman? No matter if she is a maid in our prison, a maid, or just a maid, we can't go hitting people like that. Charge attack! M! You're not the person I'm looking for, I'm looking for N. Should we check out the original Phantom Breaker?
You feel me? Yes. Bento is a bad guy.
I must kill him now.
その証拠に、あなた方はナギさんを誘拐しました。どちらが正しいかは自明の理。
Actually, Naga has secured you gift for being the game, but I was gonna play as her and then go save her ass. Or save my own buttocks.
それに、君の味方は、アポシポシキを裏切るものです。おのれ、ファントム。ルーサーンですわ。
Unforgivable!
裏切りは別に構わん。おかげでお前をぶっ壊すことができ。
No thanks. I do not want you to take care of me. No matter what kind of way you do. This seems way too easy. I just hope Darkrai isn't there. Darkrai, I don't just hope he does. He is there. No! My maiden powers! Oh, just piss! Save us now. No! Not the justice! No! Why? Yeah, these devils go by pretty quick, so... Oh yeah, these stuff determine your level. I completely forgot. In your face, prologue. Seems good. Ending, saving. I forgot about that. So, thank you for watching this video. And so, thank you for watching this video and hope that you enjoyed this. And click that like button and that subscription button or the subscribe button. For the simple mind, which I'm not calling you dumb right now, I'm just calling you simple mind, which bit with the press a button. I do not care which button you press. So long as it's a button, I'll be happy. Because for justice. Yes, I still say yes. Just enjoy your pancakes. I'm sure they taste very good. Or waffles.
Whatever you eat.